suit-up process takes about 3 hours to complete. That is followed by the breathing of pure oxygen to cleanse nitrogen out of the spacewalkers' bloodstreams and avoid a condition known as decompression sickness from occurring when they step out into the vacuum of space. So it's about a three-hour process to get fitted into their suits in preparation for a spacewalk. Finally, how many adapter plates do you have to attach